It doesn't sound like Kevin Garnett wants his jersey retired by the Timberwolves, at least under the current regime. Garnett was selected to the 2020 class of the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame. The Boston Celtics are expected to retire his jersey this upcoming season, but there are no plans for the same honor to happen inside the Target Center. When asked by The Athletic his thoughts on having his jersey retired, he said that current T-Wolves owner Glen Taylor knows he is not entertaining it because it's not genuine and that he refuses to do business with snakes. But Garnett did add that he loves the Timberwolves, will always have a special place for the city of Minneapolis and the state of Minnesota in his heart. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.